Hello everyone, welcome back to Plateau Prism. Today we will see how to cook spicy and tangy lemon pepper chicken. Let's get started. In a bowl, I am taking 1/2 kg chicken. For this recipe, we need bigger chicken pieces. To this, I am adding 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, and juice from 1 whole lemon. And 1/3 cup of curd. We will mix everything well and marinate it for 1 hour. Next, in a pan, I am heating 2 tablespoons of oil and 1 tablespoon of butter. Butter is must in this recipe and it enhances the flavor of the chicken fry. Once the butter melts, add 2 bay leaves, 2 small cinnamon sticks, 3 cloves and 10 peppercorns. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger and finely chopped garlic. We will saute till the ginger and garlic slightly changes the color. Now I'm adding marinated chicken to the pan. Spread the chicken pieces evenly on the pan and cook on high flame for first 5 minutes. We need to cook the chicken till the moisture from the curd is gone by flipping them occasionally. Now the moisture from the curd is gone, we will fry the chicken until it is completely cooked. Now the chicken looks almost done. We will add 3 slit green chilies and 1 more teaspoon of pepper powder and corn slurry. We will mix all together and cook the chicken for 5 more minutes. That's it, our tangy and spicy lemon pepper chicken is ready. Finally, garnish it with few coriander leaves. Thank you for watching this video. You can also find the written recipe in the description box below. Please subscribe and hit on the bell icon for more delicious recipes.